Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to first thank Portworks for having invited all of us. And do a brief introduction of my colleagues on the stage with me. On the violin is Dr. Hemalatha. She's a performing musician, she's a professor, a student of Sri Narayan Rao, an old friend. We pretty much performed together for the last, I don't know, two decades or more. And a wonderful artist, and it's a great pleasure that she's sharing the dais with us today. Thank you. On the mridangam is Venkaila Ramana Murthy. He's a globetrotter. I think there's no stage around the world which he is not occupied, and travels with the greatest of greats from this country and around the world. He's a disciple of his father, Venkaila Narasimhan, and a wonderful friend and a really lovely human being. Thank you, Ramanapu. The gentleman there is Vidwan Guru Prasad on the ghatam. He comes from a family of, actually, all of them come from family of musicians. I'm the oddball. I come from a family of businessmen. I know that sounds horrible to say even for me. I'm sorry, I know I'm in business world, but musician from a business world is kind of odd for me. But all these guys come from what you could call artistically rooted families. Her father plays the ganjira. His father is a mridangist. His father used to play the ghatam, Nagaraj Rao, so he trained under his father. Then under the legendary master percussionist Vikku Vinayakaram, and also from Vidwan V. Suresh. Yeah, I think Vikku Vinayakaram deserves a huge applause. I mean, we have a problem. We can't just do it for Shah Rukh Khan. We can also do it for Vikku Vinayakaram, right? So bigger loud applause for this man. Thank you. I had promised myself that I wouldn't speak and I'll just sing, but my dear friend Geeta Hariharan has coaxed me to speak. I shall do it somewhere in between the music, some point of time. Over to the music. Thank you. So we have very little time, so try and present 3-4 different kinds of pieces. I'm not going to give you a lecture about every piece. This is not a leg dem on Carnatic music. You don't need to know anything about it. You don't need to understand the lyrics. You don't need to know who composed it. You don't need to know the technicalities of raga and tala. None of this is required for you to just listen. So I'm not going to provide any of this information. And I have a dear, dear request to all of you. Please do not Google the information as we are singing, because you will lose all those minutes of the music. So just try and just listen to the music. We can think about the nuances later. Thank you.
तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं तद्वैजीवत्वं ब्रह्मणि तद्वैजीवत्वं तद्वैजीवत्वं यद्वैतोऽयं चन्द्रद्वीपं यद्वैतोऽयं चन्द्रद्वीपं यद्वैतोऽयं चन्द्र यद्वैतोऽयं चन्द्रद्वीपं चन्द्रद्वीपं यद्वामुकुरे प्रतिबिम्बत्वं
जीवत्वं स्थानो यद्वा नररूपत्वं भानुकरे यद्वतोयत्वं स्थानो यद्वा नररूपत्वं भानुकरे यद्वैतोऽयं शुक्तौ यद्वैतं शुक्तौ यद्वैतं रजौ यद्वैतं हणिरेकत्वं परमहंस गुरु
sada ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಳ
Ganda Mayolo Gamma Pusilashi Ganda Mayolo Gamma Krishna Ni Be Tai ke bagal Tai ke jagavane toride tai ke baaye jagavane toride jagadodharak namah udupi shri krishna ಜಗದೋದ್ಧಾರಕ ನಮ್ಮ ಉಡುಪಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಜಗದೋದ್ಧಾರಕ ಜಗದೋದ್ಧಾರಕ ಜಗದೋ ಜಗದೋದ್ಧಾರಕ ನಮ್ಮ
Just a few words. Artists in general, and classical artists specifically, we have this notion in our minds that somehow we represent the culture of this country. And I think to a large extent, most people here will be convinced, even if you're not related to this music, you didn't like this music, you thought this is old music. I know that the, within quotes, the citizens of this country who are sitting here suddenly feel this love for their own culture. I know this is a feeling that will be there. And I just want to say that we need to be very careful about this. We musicians and all of us sitting here. First of all, this notion that we somehow represent this culture can be bothersome because it becomes a certain mainstreaming of the idea of culture and a singularity to the idea of culture and art. It creates a notion that somehow this is the kind of music or this is the kind of art that kind of puts us in a slightly higher pedestal. And I think we have to be very careful about that idea because this idea is rooted in so many things other than art. The fact of the matter is, we can't treat certain cultures and arts as being exotic and good for one evening of saying, look at the diversity of our country. And treat other arts, subconsciously and consciously, as being representative of the country. And I think we all tend to do that. And I take responsibility as a, within quotes, classical musician, who also propagates that notion. I do propagate that notion that in a way, I represent better art of this country and better culture of this country. And I am very disturbed as a musician that I represent that. So I'm just going to say here that while we may feel very connected, disconnectedly connected, that also happens, if you can kind of figure that out. We need to be a little more sensitive to where this connection is coming from. We need to be more sensitive about what is this art that we are doing here. Are we representing something monolithic? What is our responsibility as human beings, not as citizens, to understand, to dwell into art and culture of the peoples of this world, beginning at least with the geographical boundary that we have called India? And I just saying this because it comes from my own personal experience in my life. And I think that truly this experience of today, even if it was disturbing, uncomfortable, beautiful, gorgeous, the bandwidth, should only trigger in you the thought and the consciousness that this is not it. That this is one little speck of what people are. And every speck is beautiful. And through that beauty, truly through inhabiting that beauty, we can understand people. We can try and really understand people, not keep contact with them, not live in comfort, not believe that it's tolerance, we can truly embrace people. And this is my only request to all of you sitting here, that let this 30 minute be a glimpse of the possibility of culture, a glimpse of the possibility of humanity, and a glimpse of the possibility of art, and nothing more, absolutely nothing more. Thank you very much.
நெஞ்சுக்கு நீதியும் தோளுக்கு வாழும் நிறைந்த சுடர் மணிபோன் நெஞ்சுக்கு நீதியும் தோளுக்கு வாழும் நிறைந்த சுடர் மணிபோன் நெஞ்சுக்கு நீதியும் தோளுக்கு வாழும் நிறைந்த சுடர் மணிபோன் பஞ்சுக்கு நேர் பல துன்பங்களாம் இவள் பார்வைக்கு நேர் பெருந்தி நெஞ்சுக்கு நீதியும் தோளுக்கு வாழும் நிறைந்த சுடர் மணி போன் பஞ்சுக்கு நேர் பல துன்பங்களாம் இவள் பார்வைக்கு நேர் பெருந்தி சக்தியோம் சக்தியோம் தஞ்சம் என்ற உரை தீரவள் பேசக்தியோம் சக்தியோம் சக்திகோம் நம்புவதே வழி என்ற மறைதனை நாம் இன்று நம்பிவிட்டோம் நம்புவதே வழி என்ற மறைதனை நாம் இன்று நம்பிவிட்டோம் நேரமும் சக்தி என்றால் உன்னை கும்பிடுவே மனமே நம்புவதே வழி என்ற மறைதனை நாம் இன்று நம்பிவிட்டோம் கும்பிட்ட நேரமும் சக்தி என்றால் உன்னை கும்பிடுவே மனமே அம்புக்கும் தீக்கும் விடத்துக்கும் நோவுக்கும் அச்சமில்லாதபடி அம்புக்கும் தீக்கும் விடத்துக்கும் நோவுக்கும் அச்சமில்லாதபடி உம்பர்க்கும் நில்பர்க்கும் வாழ்வு தரும்பதமும் சக்திகோம் சக்திகோம் உம்பர்க்கும் நில்பர்க்கும் வாழ்வு தரும்பதமும் சக்திகோம் சக்திகோம் விளங்கிடுவாய் தெள்ள கலை தமிழ் வாணி நினக்கொரு விண்ணப்பம் செய்திடுவேன் எள்ளதனை புழுதும் பயனின்றி இராதென்ற நாவினிலே எள்ளதனை பொழுதும் பயனின்றி இராதென்ற நாவினிலே சக்திவேல் 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 ஒளிவாய் சக்திவேல் 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 வெள்ளமான ஒளிவாய் சக்திவேல் 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 சக்திவேல்
I'll conclude with this last song.
সে যে স্বপ্ন দিয়ে তোয় সে যে স্মৃতি দিয়ে ধার ধান্য পুষ্প ভরা আমাদের বসুন্ধরা তাহার মাঝে আছে সকল দেশে সেরা উষে যে স্বপ্ন দিয়ে তোয় যে স্মৃতি দিয়ে এমন দেশটি কোথা খুঁজে পাবে না কো সকল দেশের আমার জন্মভূমি সে যে আমার জন্মভূমি সে যে আমার চন্দ্র সূর্য গ্রহ তারা কোথা চলে এমন ধারা কোথায় খোলে তরি এমন কালো মেঘে পোতার পাখির ডাকে ঘুমিয়ে পড়ি পাখির ডাকে যে এমন কুঞ্জে পাবে না গো তুমি সকল দেশের রানী সেজে আমার জন্মভূমি সেজে আমার জন্মভূমি সেজে নদী কাহার কোথায় ধুম্র পাহাড় কোথায় মন হরেত ক্ষেত আকাশ তুলে মেশে এমন ধানের উপর ধেয়ু খেলে যায় বাতাস সে যে আমার জন্মভূমি